Coleman. They saved the biggest for last tonight, Ray. 6A yeah. on center stage of the Big House with the Metro well represented. I'm going all Adam Schefter tonight.
There you go.
Devices, man. Madison taking on Gulfport in the primetime matchup. Xavion Stapleton getting his war face on, but it wasn't just lip service. Marquise Buchanan cuts off the passing lane. It's just him, Xavion, and a kid with a camera. And that was easy.
Oh.
And violent. Show it again, please. Might be PG-13. Bobby Hall, though, he improved, so it's all good in our world, man. Jags up 5.5 and still attacking. Third quarter off the inbound. Chase Carroll, rainmaker. The senior making it happen, but then this game got bogged down and Gulfport thrived. Richard Floyd milks the clock, takes the gulp, beats the buzzer. Go to the fourth quarter. Jags clinging to a 2-point lead. Gulfport takes the lead. Madison trailing 3 with under 1 minute to go. They give it to the unquestioned leader, Stapleton. He absorbs some contact, puts up a game-tying shot, 30 to go, but gets front iron. And Gulfport upends Madison, 44-40.
First, I want to thank my senior, for giving us the best effort the whole year. Had a wonderful season. But, Gulfport's a good team, man. They did a great job of game plan against us. And they just get a game plan, they make some plays down the end, and we did.